when you find a biologically reactive substance, this is what biomedical application.
Yeah. outweighs the problem itself, but it looks like an industrial design. And it was found that certain compound have shown the best results. Based on nanostructure polymer matrix and nanofiller, which demonstrated the best antimicrobial activity, biological activity, the nanocomposites for biomedical application can be created. We investigated the structure of nanocomposites and was shown that introduction of a small amount of nanofiller of 1% dramatically changes the spatial move. The polymerization maximum completely disappeared in the nanocomposites. From the structure investigation, it was clear that the optimal physical mechanical properties of nanocomposites have to be a system where the concentration of the nanofiller is close to the threshold of interfiltration. In figure 16, the results of physical mechanical properties testing are presented. We could observe that stressing figure 2 up to 5 higher, and compare with stress break and limit system. The best result was found for nanocomposites to 5% of nanofiller. With increased amount of nanofiller, the stress break decreases due to aggregation of nanoparticles. I would like to point out that nanofiller is ratios in nanofiller for multicomponent polymer matrix. Young molecules increased for 85 to 90%. With a nanofiller amount, a stress rate increased for 30 to 35%. Let me continue now with results of antibacterial investigation of creating nanocomposites. He investigated the activity of nanocomposites in the body of the microorganisms and the body of microorganisms, anaerobic microorganisms. The study was performed by a biofusion method. We detected zone diameter of growth in divisions around our nanocomposites. And it was shown that nanocomposites that there were metronidazole and decamethoxin exhibited enough high antibacterial properties. Here, the results of numerical properties of nanocomposites are presented. We investigated the viability of cells on the cells of nanocomposites we start. And it was shown that nanocomposites which contained silvinterate demonstrated decreasing of viability with time. And after 3.5 hours, only 25% of cells were still alive. The important parameter of the activity of nanocomposites is the release of biologically active substances to the environment. Here is the result of the kinetic of silvinterate released from nanocomposites based on different polymer matrix. Figure 4, polymer matrix just polymerism, and upper just polymer matrix contains 2 polymer polymerism and hydrogen polymer polyhydroxyl equivalent. We could observe that lowering is not more than 30% was observed for nanocomposite based polymerism matrix, for multicomponent polymer matrix. The silver ions were more quick and reached 55-60% after 7 minutes. Here is the result of investigation of toxicity and histocompatibility in experimental results are presented. We investigated the blood parameters and histology of tissue surrounding plants with time. And it was shown that blood parameters were bit cannot found violation of blood parameter, and the inflammation in tissue surrounding the plants when after 15 days, we could have been observed completely compound, and the recovery process was part of the full renovation of the morphology and function of the skin. Below this contour histology, we could observe after 15 days that mean inflammatory degeneration in large numbers of medically considered in the tissue was observed. And our group is a great example of that nanomaterials would be used as surgical tools for bowel recovery, for bowel recovery and for treatment. The nanomaterials would be used also for medical devices fabrication, namely for cardiac implants, and nanofillers in silk. Primal fractures could be used as reinforcing nanofiller for polymer matrix. And our next topic is we have patented methods of special nanofiller preparation. We have patented nanocomposite material for biomedical application, and we have done documents which allow new research. Our publication connected with this project and our acknowledgement, and thank you for your time.
It's clear, but it is the existence of the science of this first.